I'm Navdeep Tangri. I'm an associate professor of medicine at the University of Manitoba. I'm a nephrologist and an epidemiologist in the Manitoba Renal Program, and I worked closely with Mariette Chartier and the Manitoba Centre for Health Policy in developing this report on the status and forecast of Manitobans living with kidney disease. I think the goal of the report was twofold. The first goal was to provide a snapshot to Manitoba Health of the current state of kidney health in Manitoba, give them correct estimates whenever possible of the number of people living with chronic kidney disease and its end-stage kidney failure in the province, and at the same time also provide a look into the future, give Manitoba Health an idea of what the future of kidney disease looks like in the province and what efforts can be made to delay the burgeoning epidemic of kidney-related diseases in the province. So there are more than 1,500 Manitobans living with kidney failure requiring dialysis. There are more than 500 patients who are currently living with a kidney transplant. Wait times for transplant continue to be longer than 5 years. Growth on dialysis continues to progress, unfortunately, due to the growth in diabetes in our province. More efforts are needed to arrest that decline. In addition, we also found that patients with kidney disease in Manitoba and those affected by kidney failure also suffer from a lot of mental health issues and physical health issues. These issues were also found in children as well as in adults. Finally, our major recommendations would also include that a surveillance system is needed to accurately and early identify patients with kidney disease before they progress to dialysis, and we highlighted some examples on how such a surveillance system could be implemented in the province.